plie, tendu side. Up to susu, lower, straight. Gotta really lift up. Same thing to the back. Plie, tendu back. Susu up. You don't have to turn, I'm just turning to show you. Lower straight leg, then we're gonna do two quick susu up. Together, lower down, together, lower down. Yeah, other side. So, plie, tendu, pulling up. What you have to do here, guys, is be on the ball of the foot on your supporting leg, right? So then all you have to do is pull right up. If you're in your heel,
you're not gonna be able to make it.
Shift and get up, yeah? So.
Hey guys, so happy Saturday. I'm coming to you from my living room here at home, and I am excited to actually share with you today some of the workouts that I've been doing to stay in shape and just stay engaged at home. It's a little vulnerable for me, but I'm really excited actually to share with you the ballet classes I've been doing at home. It's been a long while since I have been practicing Pointe regularly. My feet are not as strong as they used to be. I was 20 pounds lighter, you know, when I felt I was in my best dancing shape. This time has come with some challenges, but I'm really grateful that there are some amazing resources out there, especially Kathryn Morgan, who is a principal dancer, principal soloist, I think, right now with Miami City Ballet. She came from the New York Ballet Company, and I love her YouTube channel. That's what I'm basing this workout off of today, and hope she sees it. I'm taking her Pointe class, and I'm taking her intermediate advanced flat class. So I know how difficult it is to just do a classic, you know, ballet workout on flat, you know, not even a Pointe class. So I empathize with you. I'm in this with you. Again, like, I'm not as young as I once was, not as skinny as I once was. And yeah, but I still love dance. I still love ballet. And I'm excited to share in this journey with you guys, like where I am just personally, like with my body, with my strength, like where I feel like my recent weight loss and all of that jazz, staying healthy, you know, mentally, in our bodies, emotionally. So yeah, I'm excited. Let's get started. guys, Kathryn Morgan is a beast. Her classes are really challenging, and that was just like intermediate advanced. I haven't done any center. I'm doing just like all barre work today because, you know, obviously you have to be creative in a small space. So we're gonna move on to Pointe. Let's get started. Guys, so I know I sped that up, but I actually did two classes, so that was over 90 minutes, so which is usually, I think, pretty typical. I used to dance, sorry, my gabs are sore. I'll take my shoes off and talk to you guys. I used to dance 6 days a week when I was in college, and I worked almost full time, and I was going to school full time. So when I think about trying to get back some of that strength that I had as a younger woman, it's easy for me to get discouraged, which I'm sure is what a lot of former dancers, you know, feel. It can be hard to get back, you know, once you haven't been up for a while. So thanks guys so much for watching, for your patience. It's always easy to feel like you have to be perfect first before you can show the rest of the world, and that's just not true. So have an amazing weekend, guys. Thanks for watching.